These objects are really beautiful, but they're also real usable objects in the daily life, and that's what makes them more special than standard art. I really appreciate the friendliness of the space here, the openness of the people. It feels very fresh and relaxing. I love this seat. You know, you see a lot of those wooden art pieces. Chinese like to make tables and chairs for tea out of these beautiful pieces of wood, but it's rarely that comfortable.
My name is Clark. I come from this China in Hangzhou. I very like the Mr. Khoo for the design. His design is very natural. My family very like this style.
The exhibition is fun, joyful, and impressive. I like the table the most. I think it's very, you join the living things and the earth thing like together, and I think this is very natural.
For the exhibition, I think actually it's a quite good idea, because usually art towards us is like, we actually have a distance. We usually see it from a very far distance, but this one is basically, you can actually interact with like the children, you can feel it, you can touch the wood or anything, the materials. So I think actually it's a good idea that you have a closer look and a closer touch with the art.
Particularly, I love this, the one that in the centerpiece, the one with the swing. I think it's very important to have fun in the artwork so that it can connect to people. And you can look from this whole launch, children just cannot stop playing with it. So that is the one that actually caught my eye.
艺术创作呢，其实就来自生活的。我的生活是怎样，我的艺术创作就怎么样。基本上这次的整个展出呢，都是一些过去的作品，那些是一些1997年的这个麦田钉啊，或者是大概6、7年前的这个drawing啊，这些创作理念都来自我身边。 生活的环境，就是我居住的那个自然界的一些景色啊，人事物啦，三样。